Hello viewers, welcome to Top News. The French international performed superbly throughout the match, although there was also a strange incident involving him. In the tunnel, at either half-time or at full-time, Mbappe appeared to make a rather rude gesture as he walked towards the dressing room. Anybody is not quite sure who the crotch grey was aimed at, but it wasn't exactly the best look for the 23-year-old goal machine. For more information about the incident, please like and subscribe my channel.